Welcome back. This is John Locke, and today I'm answering a question from a viewer that comes in that they say that they are moving their website from one platform to another, but what they've noticed is Google is still indexing some of the old URLs, some of the old web addresses from their old site, and they want to know how to get rid of that. So in this case, they're moving from one platform over to WordPress, but Google is still indexing web addresses from that old website. And they ask, what's a way to get rid of it? Do we just submit a new sitemap? Okay, so the answer to this is, yeah, you do wanna submit a sitemap, but that's not gonna get rid of the old URLs showing up in search. When you search for certain things, they're still gonna appear in Google for a while because Google is still going to crawl those. One thing that a lot of people don't know about Googlebot, which is the crawling spider mechanism, web crawler that basically goes and indexes all the different pages on the web. It has an infinite memory. So any web address that it's ever encountered at any point in time, it's going to try and index again. So any web address that Googlebot has ever encountered, it's going to try and crawl again at some point and see if it's still there. And it might take a long time for Google to say, like, hey, this web address is 404, it's not there anymore, and we're going to drop it from the index. So what you're going to want to do is implement 301 redirects. Now, a 301 redirect is a certain type of redirect where if you type in one web address, one URL, and it's changed at some point, it goes to another web address. So since you're on WordPress, there's a couple plugins that can help you with this. One is called Redirection. It's a very popular plugin. There's another plugin that I use sometimes called Simple 301 Redirects. Now both of these can basically, you put in the old web address and then you tell it what URL, what web address you want it to forward to, and it's going to take care of it for you. And you're always going to want to choose, if you have a choice, a 301 redirect, which is a permanent redirect, telling Google that this web address is permanently changed. Now, a 302 redirect is a less permanent type of redirect. If you have that option, don't choose a 302, choose a 301. But do not expect to see these fall out like the instant you change them. They still might be in the Google index and they still may show up in search results for a while until Google keeps crawling it continually and it sees like that web address is no longer there. It might take a couple months for these to fall completely out of search results. But what you don't want to have happen is for people to do a Google search and they see that old result with that old URL and they click it and then it goes to a 404 page, which is a page not found or a file not found. You really don't want that to happen. You want it to go to the new page on your new website. So implement those 301 redirects. Now, what if you don't have a WordPress website? WordPress, by the way, is a platform for building websites. It's pretty popular. I think it's about 35% of all websites are built on WordPress right now, but there's other options out there. There's other platforms. Now, if you're on Squarespace, there is a setting in there. I think it's under Advanced, and I think it's File Paths or something like that. But there is a way to do 301 redirects in Squarespace. Just Google it. You'll find instructions on how to do it. If you're on some other type of hosting, then you'd have to do what's called a htaccess file. On most cPanel servers, you can do add a htaccess file that has 301 redirects. If you're confused about how to do this, you might enlist the help of a developer. But these are all things that you can do in order to ensure that you don't have any 404s and that eventually, as quickly as possible, these old web addresses drop out of the Google index and they drop out of search results. But in the meantime, you're making sure that if people click on those search results, that they're going to a live page on your new website. I hope that answers this question. My name is John Locke. My business is Lockedown Design and SEO. I'm here on a pretty regular basis. I won't say daily, but it's almost daily. Making videos on SEO. And if you have a question, leave it in the comments below. I'd be happy to answer. Hey, I would love to see you subscribe. We're on our way to 1,000 subscribers. I know we will do it eventually. I'd love to see it happen. That's all for now. Until next time, peace.